On the 30th of September, 1969, Clemente Dominguez y Gomez had his first vision. He became the principal messenger as our Lord Jesus Christ and the Most Holy Virgin Mary entrusted him with the most transcendent and jeopardizing messages. The apocalyptic messages of El Palmar de Troya, given to Clemente Dominguez, consisted in a continuous call to prayer and penance, an anguished invitation from heaven for people to come to El Palmar, a denunciation of the heresies, progressivism, and other desecrations pitilessly ravaging the Roman Church, the announcement of a great schism following the death of Pope St. Paul VI, the announcement of the papacy of El Palmar de Troya, the announcement of the proximity of Antichrist's coming, the announcement of the glorious second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ as supreme judge to judge men universally and establish the messianic kingdom on earth, and other apocalyptic events.